In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to plot Piper trilinear diagram. So, Piper trilinear diagram is a graphical representation of chemistry of water sample or samples. It shows the hydrochemical characteristics and the hydrochemical facies of groundwater based on the hydrochemical data. For example, when you collect your water sample and you take it to lab to analyze, and after analysis you get a result like the one in table 1, which is water sample result. Here you can see the sample ID, sample location, you can see the latitude, longitude, and these are the results for the cations and the anions. You can see the sodium, the potassium, the calcium, magnesium, the chloride and the sulfates. So after getting your result like this and you want to plot the Piper trilinear diagram, how do you do it? So to do that, just highlight your, you need to prepare your data, and to do that, copy your data to Excel, copy, then open an Excel sheet, right click and paste the data you copied. So yes, we have it now in Excel format. Then you have to save this in your working folder. So click on save to save it in your working folder. So let's just save it on in this exercise folder. Let's name it as water, for instance, water sample, for instance, and click on save. Yes, now we have saved our data. So now to plot it, we need a software called Grapher. In a previous video, I've done a video on how to install Grapher, so you can check the description box to watch the video on how to do that. So let's launch Grapher. This is the Grapher, click on it to launch it. Yes, this is the interface of Grapher. Let's close this. This is how the software looks like. You can see the plots and you can see our worksheets. So let's go to plots because we want to plot Piper trilinear diagram. Now to plot Piper trilinear diagram, as you have launched Grapher, come to home. Make sure you are under home. Then come to ternary. This ternary, click on the drop down and you see the Piper plots. So this is the Piper plot. Click on it. Then it will request you to input or bring in the data you want to use. So let's navigate to that very folder where we save our data. So we save it as water sample. And this is it. Click on it and click on open. So as you click on open, the software will automatically plot the Piper trilinear diagram for you. And this is the cation, this is the anion, and this is the diamond. You can verify it here. This is the diamond, the anion, and the cations. Now, what you can do, you can change the symbology of this. To change the symbology, highlight the cations, for instance, and come to symbol. Then click on this symbol and change it to the symbol of your choice. So immediately you change it, it will be changed. Then here you can change the color. Let's change the color to red, for instance. Then you can increase the size here. You can increase it. You can see as you are increasing it, it's increasing. You can see it here. So now, this is the cation, the anion, and the diamond. Now you can also edit the title. To do that, highlight the graph and come to title. So here, change the name to Piper trilinear diagram. So it will automatically change, and you can, of course, you can increase the size here as well. So these are your sample points, the red, and you can see where it falls. Now, how do you interpret this? In the next video, I'm going to show you how to interpret these results. But this is how to plot your Piper trilinear diagram. I hope this video is helpful to someone. Watch the next video on how to interpret your results. Thank you.